Mills feed or a dribble drive or a pass cut, anything. They've got to be able to find a way to attack inside this Western Kentucky defense or get out and get some easy buckets in transition.
And he's by far the tallest player on the floor right now.
Yeah, both teams very, very small, and Horton's been, you know, the closest thing to a rim protector for the Hilltoppers since Charles Bassey's gone down.
Shot clock under 10. Peterson, a wide open look, and now the Owls, after missing their first seven, they've made back-to-back three balls. Especially since they haven't shot the ball well from outside just yet.
Yeah, they can get off to a good start here in the second half. They feel really good about themselves. He's got the range.
Martin underneath again. That's two back-to-back physical buckets underneath.
He's got a chance to get something going here off the missed shot in transition. Bad transition defense by the Hilltoppers. Nobody ever stopped the ball.
Here's Murphy. Touched on him in the opening, and Murphy getting in on the action. Made their last four. Peterson fires it. Top of the key now underneath to Martin again. And in the corner to Murphy. Martin this time with a soft touch gets it to drop. He's got 10 points, Jake. Deep three for Martin. And he gets on the action from the outside. His first triple. Here's Parrish, hustles down the lane, and what a finish for Parrish. He's got five.
Yeah, I don't like that possession. You had the smaller Jordan Rawls on Robert Martin, and they were unable to recognize the mismatch.
Here's Martin against Williams. Gets it underneath to the freshman Kinsler for the three-point play.
But at second glance, I think it was a lob pass. It was a great heads-up play. He was walled up there in the paint by
Williams calling for it. Nice feed inside to Anderson, who gets it blocked from Mullins. He's the freshman. Nice move underneath. Can't finish, though. Peterson comes up with it and picks up a crucial bucket for Rice.
Rice does stay in the zone, and it paid off.
Peterson, count it. How about the sophomore, Drew Peterson, a chance to tie the game at 58.
He's not the most explosive player that they've got.